Rob's tech tip of the week.
My tech tip for this week is a super easy trick to save a lot of frustration while you're working. Have you ever been in the middle of using Chrome with a lot of tabs open and accidentally closed the Chrome window and lost all your tabs? Super frustrating, right? Well, Chrome has a super simple built-in trick to recover all of those lost tabs. All that you need to do is simply go to the history menu at the top of your screen, and there'll be an option under recently closed that says six tabs, or however many tabs that you had open. All you need to do is slide over to the right and click Restore All Tabs, and everything will come back. Alternatively, if you're a Windows user and you don't have a menu bar across the top of your screen, all you'll need to do is go over to the three dots at the right side of the screen, over to the History menu, and select under Recently Closed six tabs or eight tabs or however many tabs you had closed before, and when you click on that, it will recover all of your tabs automatically. You can also use a keyboard shortcut to do so. Simply hold down the Shift key, the Control key, and tap the letter T, or the Shift key, Command key, and tap the letter T if you're on a Mac. This super simple trick built into Chrome is a great way to avoid a ton of frustration while you're in the middle of doing your work.
Hey everyone, thanks for tuning into my tech tip for this week. If you like our videos and like to see more, definitely hit the subscribe button. And if you'd like to see other tech tips of the week and master the digital world, click here for the playlist, and I'll see you in the next video.